External stages are locations outside the Snowflake environment, often in cloud storage services like Amazon S3, Azure Data Lake Storage, or Google Cloud Storage. They are used for accessing data files stored in external sources and integrating them with Snowflake. External stages facilitate data ingestion from various external sources, making it easier to bring data into Snowflake for analysis and processing.